Hey guys, this is George, and I'm gonna make a review today on this Windows Jedi Starfighter 7868. Now then, it's very good this one. It's got, well, droids and Mace Windu and Mace droids, right? Let's start with the minifigures. Here we have Mace Windu. His face is detailed, I don't know if you can see that, but his face is very detailed, but his body is just a bit plain. On the back, it's just plain. Not double-sided printing. Here's his droid here. His droid R8B7. As you can see, he's got quite a lot of detail right here. Bit smudged overlap. But it's got double-sided printing on the head and on the body. You have two droids here. Here's one, is this normal, it's the normal battle droid, nothing special about it. And here you have a weird character, his character name is, well, he's a tactical droid, TX-20. He's very detailed, really. He'd be hard to make, or you will, because like, you need like the pieces, but I don't know. He's a Separatist droid as well. He's on his Separatist Speeder, and I'm not sure really what he really does, though. Let's start with the speeders then. The speeders now, they're very good, detailed. You see, like on the diesels, they have the stickers. I don't. Well, not everyone's like how they do. Then you have like a glass or a clear thing there, which you can just stand them upon. Right here is the tactical droid speeder. I don't know which way these things are going to be, but oh well. As you see, very detailed. He's got glasses. He's different because he's a droid. He's like, you have to make him stand properly in that there, this like show holder. As well, he has very good detail on the stickers, and he's got that logo there, which is nice. Well, nice touch. Anyway, let's go to Mace Windu Starfighter. As you see, it's very detailed, as you see. His R8B7 fits in there perfectly. See? And then obviously Mace Windu goes in the cockpit. Pretty simple design. Now then, if you play with it, you want to play as a lightsaber somewhere. On the back here they have two clips, and if you put like the blade pit right there, so see that there's a purple, then you can put this the holder right there. Now then on the bottom then you have the missile launchers, so you press one of those and so two of them fire. They don't go that far, but when you're playing with it, you don't really put them that far apart. Obviously then you have landing sticks or landing things, and you can just easily put them away. They might break if you're not that careful with them, like so. Now then, as you see, that's it really. He's got the Republic thing there, he's got this part here, which I always forget, but it's very nice touch. On the back, detailed, the thing, or the engine there, detailed, very good. And I think that would be about it. Thank you for watching, please see the other one.